party director of municipal administration, chief officer, etc. Even you know, Taniyana visit keli. Retail fish market as well as wholesale fish market. And tapinan don jaage tani identify kele for putting up biodigesters. So in principally authority has given approval for putting those biodigesters. Secondly, hanga ek building banpaje ami pehli thadalna hai. EIA khatir mhanje te fish hai laboratory bhi. Minister Suresh Prabhu ani deputy chief minister bhi jan tani hanga identify kele. Ata hanga banpaje wataje tan te munta. GSIDC is undertaking full this renovation of wholesale fish market. So in place of constructing here, since the entire wholesale fish market is going to be the hub of fish, so it is decided that we shift this location to wholesale fish market and ask the GSIDC only to construct 700 square meter of built-up area and give it to them.
One is the pickup parking stand, and one is opposite this Mirchi Hotel that is at, near the fish cutting.
Yeah.
So they have been. For the, there is a proposal to bring these two bio digesters.
Yes.
So anything you have to say about
that? No, same thing. They are identified. They have come director of DME and inspected, and it was decided.
Yeah,
so
the
authority we took,
has,
yes.
Inspected that area, and these two areas have been identified. And about the comprehensive development plan, you can just say something about it.
It was announced that the comprehensive development plan would take force. So, for the comprehensive development plan, which is a detailed plan of Margao and Fatorda, will have to be done by a consultant who is well versed with city planning. So, today in the meeting, it was decided that we take help from our chief town planners and take their opinion about how we can go about appointing the consultant for the same, so that in record time we can finish up the planning and work about the detailing of the entire city. This is going to be the first time in Goa that a CDP will be taken up by an authority like this.